clogged pores, dullness, and many other skin concerns are caused by various environmental factors. But thankfully, there are natural ingredients and products that can help you fight these skin conditions. The quality and health of your skin can only be in check when you diligently follow a cleansing routine. So here's how you can step up your cleansing game by using the right face wash for radiant looking skin. Washing your face with just water and no product causes the skin to dry out. And so using a cleanser that frees the skin of dirt and maintains the pH level of the skin is supremely essential. So before cleansing, thoroughly wash your hands to get rid of all the debris. Then splash warm water on your face and take a small amount of the NIVEA Milk Delights Rose Water Face Wash. It has a rich consistency with small granule-like beads that help unclog pores and clear out all the impurities from your face. Foam the cleanser between your hands and then evenly distribute it across your face. Go around in small circular motions by applying normal to light pressure. Massaging right is vital as this boosts circulation that makes the skin glowy and soft. Cleansing incorrectly will lead to extreme dryness and uncomfortable tightness. So watch out for the way you're washing your face. Don't ditch this step altogether. It's ideal to cleanse twice a day, once in the morning and once before going to bed. Washing your face more than twice will strip your skin of its natural oils and dry it out further. Once you're through with the massaging, splash your face with room temperature or cool water and wash off. Avoid using hot water as this will only irritate your skin instead of calming it. So this gentle cleanser will clarify your skin of all the dirt and sebum, keep it soft and reveal radiant looking skin. Pat dry with a fresh towel and follow up with a moisturizer that's appropriate for your skin type. Every skin type has its own quirks, and so you should opt for a cleanser that's suitable for your skin type. If you have sensitive skin, look for something that has soothing and anti-inflammatory properties, such as NIVEA's Milk Delights Caring Rose Water Face Wash. Someone with an oily skin type should opt for a product that helps control sebum production and clears out the impurities from the skin. If you have dry skin, choose a product that has ingredients with moisturizing properties like honey. And if you're someone who has normal skin, then choose products that nourish from within. So now that you know how to cleanse like a pro, follow these tips to effectively transform your skin for a beautiful, better you. We'll be back soon with some more amazing skincare tips. Until then, stay tuned and stay glamorous.